Hi, good evening all. Welcome to Stock Market Insure Market Wrap-Up. The markets continued its bull run. Today, Sensex went up by around 494.99 points and Nifty went up by around 136.15 points. The day's news, Heritage Food, who had good amount of stake in Future Retail, has exited the group by selling its stake at around 136.15 crores. At the same time, new vehicle registrations in November has gone down by almost 19.24%, which is alarming. So anybody who wants to pick up good companies like Maruti, Mahindra or any other company in automobile sector, you can start picking up as and when the quarterly results will be announced. Though the festive season was there and a lot of offers was there, still people have not been buying automobiles, which is alarming. At the same time, Amazon plans to invest $100 million in Apollo Pharmacy because they are now entering into pharma distribution or pharma delivery also. So that's again one of very important thing. Pine Labs, which is into payment gadgets, which is like swiping machine and other things, are now planning to enter overseas market. Lot of banks are coming up with lot of scams and other things, because of which a lot of people are now skeptical about holding their money in the bank accounts. So I would like to keep you informed that anybody who wants to keep their money in any of the bank accounts, you can keep a maximum of 5 lakh rupees, because that is what RBI insures. So anything more than 5 lakh, you may have 10 lakhs or 20 lakhs in one particular bank, you may not get the whole amount back, but only 5 lakhs is what government insures. So you can have multiple accounts with each account holding less than 5 lakh rupees, so that you have 10 accounts, each account gets insured with 5 lakh, irrespective of the kind of account that you hold. It may be RD, FD and other things. So any individual as a person can hold total of 5 lakhs, totaling of all these accounts. You may have current account, savings bank account, RD, FD, everything, but the total should not cross 5 lakhs. This is something that I would like to keep you informed. At the same time, the day's gainer was UPL, that is United Phosphorus Limited, which went up by around 4.19%, and the day loser was Hindalco, which went down by around 1.91%. At the same time, gold has come down, right now trading at around 49,721, down by 388 rupees for every 10 grams. Silver right now is trading at around 64,272 rupees, which is again down by 920 rupees. Both petrol and diesel have gone up. Petrol has gone up by 7 paise and diesel has gone up by 6 paise. With this, I would again see the technical charts and say the technical charts are saying that market would continue with the bull run. It still shows a lot of strength. But however, I would say please trade or invest with caution by looking at the fundamental analysis and also looking at the technical charts. Take your decision. And do like, subscribe and press the bell icon. And do keep waiting for the news that we keep playing on a day-to-day basis. Thank you.